Look who I've got this morning, Miss Sylvia. Say hi. And who's this?
Guinea
A
pig.
guinea pig, and what's his name? Do we know? It's Ham Solo.
Solo.
Solo, yeah. She's come to know him as Solo. Isn't that
Hi.
right, buddy? Huh?
Hi.
He's like, yeah. Oh, did you see how fast he took it from you?
Yeah.
He was excited about that. Let's see if he'll take another one off your hands.
Yeah, it was so fast.
It was fast, wasn't it? He grabbed that thing so quick. I just keep your fingers clear so that he can get a good hold on it. There he goes. He's still working on the first one. It may take him a minute. What do you think? Did you want that one? Just sit there, Solo. Is he coming? Here he comes. I'll take that from you, lady. Thank you. All right. Stirring princess doing. Getting all the clumps out. You're getting there. How's my turkey cooking doing, sausage maker doing? Good? Okay. How's the pancakes? Good. I officially, I think I'm having the strongest cup of coffee I've ever had in my whole life. Couple scoops too many, I think. It'll work. Whew. My own slow poke. We gotta go to the zoo, but we can't until you eat that side of the plate right here. You got to, man. You gotta eat it.
it
Oh, okay, Zoe, earn that piece. Hey, didn't you see it? You're not doing a good job paying attention. See, it's right there. She's like, what? Where? Wait, right here. Where? Right here. Where? Right here. Let's see how long it takes. And bam, gone. Maybe a little off, Chase, but you are one cool-looking cat. Huh? Look at those glasses. He's like, yeah. You are one cool-looking dog, sir. Chase, what are you doing? Chase, show us that face, Chase. He's like, yeah. Face, Chase. Somebody just broke her glasses, so we're gonna go get some new glasses. Isn't that right? Yep. She's like, yep. Cotton candy life. We found them inside. Actually, not too bad. They didn't have glasses or a stroller, so now we gotta roll somewhere else. Like, we're gonna go hit up Target and see what they got. Superb. How's your lollipop? Was good? Were we lollipop twins? That's what I'm talking about. It's cotton candy life. Yeah. Say hi, Sylvia. Yeah. All right.
I've seen much worse. All right, guys, enjoy your day.
I still got a big bag, waters, and all that fun jazz.
Thank you. Sunglass purse.
We're almost in. Still waiting in the ticket line. Still waiting in the ticket line here. Oh, that's awesome. Is it a porcupine? Yeah. Yeah.
She's a prehensile tail porcupine.
That's awesome. What do you think of that, Sylvia?
She lives up in the rainforest of Central and South America. She is a royal, which means that she's going to spend most of her life up in the treetops. And she's very adaptive. She does have that prehensile tail, which means hand length.
Right.
So she can use it to grip around tree branches and trunks.
I see that. Yeah, that's awesome.
A lot of people,
yeah.
When they think of a tail like that, they think of monkeys. But really, lots of animals up in the rainforest have adapted to have that tail. It's so helpful for them.
That's awesome.
Thank you. Yeah, have a great day.
We got here, we got a Komodo dragon.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
I was poisoned.
He's just chilling. What else we got in here? A young dragon. Hi, guys. Hi. What are you doing? What are you guys doing? Hi. Oh, wow.
guys. Hi. 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 Can I come over? Can I come over? What you got? Coming? You coming over? Come on. Oh, so close. Come on. Hey, come on. Oh, we got a fight. That's amazing. Oh my gosh. Hi. Are you guys still trying to fight with each other? What's the deal? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come on. Decided to stop and grab some lunch here and see what this is all about. What's that, beer? Oh yeah, craft beers. Nice. Yep, pumpkin. There's your pumpkin beer. Yep. Interesting. Excellent. Thanks, man.
Is this yours?
Wow, that's weird looking. I was expecting something like that. So this is an interesting combination here. This is turkey with cheese on French toast bread, and they give you syrup. But this is an interesting combination, I'm not gonna lie. If you had to say how is their food here, how would you say?
It's good.
Yeah, it's good? Worth the price?
No.
No? Did you say everything should have been $2 or $3 less than it was? Look at this girl. Well, I'm glad that we brought her bathing suit because it's useful right now.
I gotta close the engine too.
I know.
I figure it's a hot day. Might as well let her get wet so she stays cool.
I know, babe. You're good.
I thought about that too. I'm like, ah.
Fine there, Sylvia. What is that thing? Does it say here? It says right here. See what he is. He's a Tepper. Taper. Tapir. I don't know how to say that. The Malian Tapir. Tarpus indicus. Tapirus indicus. Let's see here. One of four species of tapirs worldwide. Tapir is an endangered animal that inhabits dense forests, SE Asia. Nocturnal by nature. Feeds on grasses, aquatic vegetation, leaves, buds, fruits, low shrubs. Sense of smell are well developed. Planet of the Apes. Oh, these are orangutans.
Yeah.
Hero. Oh, look at the little one. He's like, what's up? Yeah, turn the stroller to the back of the fence so it doesn't fall over. There. There you go. Can you see now?
Yeah.
What do you think? See the tiny one?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Huh? He's covering his face.
Yeah. Oh, there's another baby under the
string. Oh, yeah. See the tiny little baby one right there? We can go through there? Is that? You're getting really excited. Here we go. There's the dung slingers. We got to the dung slingers. The chimp. Favorite thing to do? See, he's peeing right now. Favorite thing to, yep. He didn't even care. As I told you. I don't think so. I think it's a fake one, but yeah. I told you, man. Chimps are crazy. They don't care. Here, chimps are like the evil. Did he just dab on me?
No, ma'am. No climbing on that.
Yo, chimp. He just dabbed on me. He was like, dude. Chimp dabbing. I want to stand over there so he can see me and see if I can get him to dab. Yo, chimp.
I think he
is still
cute.
Yo, dab on him, bro.
Please be curious.
Yeah, they're called squirrel monkeys. See how tiny they are?
Mia used to have one as a pet.
Squirrel monkeys?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, she said it was so mean. They used to ride the dogs.
Stand. Can you see him now? You don't need to walk up there, Goof. You excited for this? Yeah? Oh, wow. That's gonna be us in a minute. Oh my gosh, it goes so fast. Are you ready? Somebody's extremely excited right now. You ready? She's just like an Energizer bunny. Ready? Unleash. What do you think? You ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, let me see your hands. No, I'm gonna hold on to you tight, okay? All right. Can you see? There we go. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's too much. We got this. We're going. Here we go. This thing will beat you up, huh? Was that fun? All right.
I like that.
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah.
You gotta come over. Remember, don't pet his head.
And the llama, you cannot touch the llama.
What are you doing?
Just getting the brush.
Oh, come on. You got a brush? All right, just remember, no petting of the head. Remember, don't go against the fur, go with it. There you go.
I know, it's hot, ain't it, buddy?
Oh, don't fall on him.
Yeah.
Don't fall
careful
on him.
You
nope, you're going against the fur. Go with it. Always go this way.
Go like that, and then you pick it up. And
there
go
you
like
go. Oh, penguin life. Oh. Yeah.
Sylvia, no ma'am. Watch out.
Don't be hanging on it.
Sylvia.
Careful. You gotta pay attention. Check it out. Look how many fish are down here. I think you can feed them too. Looks like they got feeding cherries right here. Is that what that is? Yeah, feeding cherry. Oh, yeah. Yep, Sylvia, you see the bear? Come here, Sylvia. Let's look down here and see how many fish are down here. Oh, yeah. Wow. Flamingo life, little one. Check it out. All right, you want to get out? Yeah. What do you think?
They get the colors from shrimp.
From shrimp?
Ew.
Do they?
Yeah, that's why they turn the food they eat turns them pink.
Interesting.
That's why the newborns are white or like off gray.
What's up, flamingos? Oh, hey guys. I went through here. Hi. Hi.
Hi. It's like he waved at you.
He's like, what's up, bro?
High five, down.
High five, guy.
Give us something shiny.
Yeah, something shiny. Where's the other one? Just hanging out here. Hey, buddy.
Oh, look. Dan. Oh.
Hi. Hi. They're like, nope, we're good.
That's so cool. They're just having fun.
Yeah, they love to play. Hey, buddy. We're going to see him in a sec. Come here.
Look at the bald eagle.
Bald eagle.
The eagle.
America.
Yeah.
What you know about
cool?
that? Say hi to him. Hi. Bye.
What a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
I think it's time to get out of here. What do you think?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have to, Sylvia. We just got done talking.
What?
She doesn't want to
leave. I know, but unfortunately the park closes soon.
Okay.
We don't have a choice.
We'll get cotton candy. If they have it at the door, so we'll get cotton candy, okay?
And yeah, they close in like 20 minutes. All right.
We'll get cotton candy on the way out, okay?
If you going to help her make a pizza?
Yeah, I already know how to make
it. Oh, you already know how? Well, we're going to make one anyways, okay? Okay.
So I got that, y'all. You
I
can
got
even
that.
Sleep,
right?
I can do it for y'all.
Right. Make a pizza with my eyes closed, right, Sylvia?
She's like, I got this, y'all.
Well, we are shutting things down and heading back to the house. We'll see you guys when we get there. To the view.